So hi everyone, this is Jessica from the Achievement Squad, coming at you with a quick guide on the Rune Switch challenges in Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. I'm going to show you the location of all 12 challenges. Now, a Rune Switch challenge is a puzzle, according to Tina. However, it's more of a challenge. It's a little device that you go over to, and it's going to trigger a timed sequence in which you must hit three different checkpoints for you to complete it. So once you click on it, these will teleport away, and they're highlighted across the map with little beacons, and then you'll need to collect them in a specific length of time. I'm not exactly sure what the length of time is, but it's practically a parkour challenge for most of it. Now, I'm not going to rate the whole video, but obviously I recommend that you watch what I do and follow along on the screen. I've been Jessica from the Achievement Squad. If you find this guide useful, drop us a like, comment, subscribe, and happy hunting.
Yeah, I made that just for you.
Yo, Disgusting!
Sing me the screen song!
I wasn't sure you were gonna pull that off, newbie, but then you did! And I congratulate you!
Destroyed, baby! Perpetrator? Why, it was the newbie!
Patience, Fred. Your time is...
Yeah, spread out, see? Give a skull some room.
The path before me is strewn.
Yeah.
Dexterity. But I still got your feet on dance, okay? Don't come at me.